spit some for him. But make sure you say it really slow so they can understand.
Yeah, I need that.
Hey, letter by letter or something.
I only need two bars for me to get it live.
Congratulations.
Two words can beat Louisiana. Roll Tide.
Hey.
From Los Angeles, California, weighing 240 pounds, L.A. Knight!
Let me talk to you!
Yeah, man!
Wait a minute. Now, I knew Will Smith was in the game, but I didn't know Uncle Phil became a rapper. He says, who hotter than Top Dollar? A lotta. Yeah. And what I think you just said before we came on the air, you said New Orleans corny, right? But I don't know, the way B-Fab's been looking at me, I think she's got a little tingle in her loins. I say she's horny, yeah. But business before pleasure, and the business is with this man. So Shantae, I tell you what. A lot of people claim to be undeniable. A lot of people claim to be inevitable. I live it. And what that means is tonight, you can be the next to get dropped on your head, courtesy of the megastar, with everybody saying,
L.A. Knight!
Yeah! Yeah!
An electric atmosphere for L.A. Knight here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown as he gets set to go one-on-one with Ashante the Adonis of Hit Row.
He is unreal, isn't he? Anyway,